as per the latest information received from IMD, the low pressure area that is likely to develop in North Andaman and the associated East Central Bengal area around 22nd of May, there is a likelihood that this will convert to a cyclone around 25th of May, and by around 26th it may make a landfall between North Odisha to Bangladesh anywhere. The IMD has not yet given the details of the cyclone, its probable path, the velocity, the shear zone, the landfall point. Nothing has been specified by IMD as of now. So considering the evolution of a low pressure leading to be a cyclone, the state government has already started its preparatory activities. As part of that, the district administration is all in readiness with their evacuation plans, with their shelter plans, with all other ancillary things. Various departments have been mobilized to provide additional support to the districts wherever required, particularly for drinking water, uninterrupted drinking water supply, for early clearance in case of any damage, and also restoration of infrastructure. So all the departments are ready. National Disaster Response Force, Odisha Disaster Rapid Action Force, Odisha Fire Service, all are in alert, and they will move to the probable area as soon as we get clear picture from IMD. Similarly, a meeting with the telecom operators of the available in the state with DOT has been conducted, and all have been sensitized and all have assured that they are in full preparedness in terms of equipments, in terms of fuel, in terms of manpower and mobility to counter any problems that may be encountered due to this probable sighting. Thank you.